If you clicked on this video, you're probably looking for a way to create realistic voiceovers without having to use your own voice or invest in a recording setup. In this video, I'll show you how artificial intelligence can help you generate an almost perfect voiceover. Text-to-speech technology has evolved rapidly in recent years, and now we're proud to tell you that at Flixier we have one of the most advanced systems for generating voiceovers starting from simple text. Let me show you the steps you need to follow. First, go to Flixier.com and click the Get Started button. From the start, I want to mention that Flixier is 100% online, so you don't need to download or install anything. On top of that, it uses cloud servers to process everything, so you don't need to worry about it running slow if you don't have a high-end device. After you click Get Started, you'll be taken to the import menu. Here you have several import options, but the one we're interested in is called text-to-speech. You'll find three voice options here: human-like, standard, and high quality. As the name suggests, the best option in terms of realism is human-like. These voices sound very realistic, almost indistinguishable from a real human voice. For each category, you'll be able to browse through different voice options. Flixier supports multiple languages, as well as masculine, feminine, and children's voices. The first step I suggest you take is to search for a voice that suits your needs. You can scroll through the many voices available and listen to them by pressing the preview button. Once you've found a voice, you can paste your text into the box on the right. In the free plan, you can preview up to 1,000 characters. Before pasting the text and previewing it, here's a pro tip. Even though artificial intelligence has advanced a lot, it still has trouble knowing when and where to pause while speaking, and that can make some sentences sound a little off. That's why it's important to use good punctuation and use ellipses to create longer pauses. Always read your text twice to make sure that it's correct and that it has the proper punctuation. This way, you won't waste credits generating the same voiceover again and again trying to get it right. Once you've found the right phrasing, you can paste your text and get a preview. If you're satisfied, the next step to generating your voiceover is creating a paid Flixier account. To do that, you need to click on Unlock Text-to-Speech, then enter your email address or sign up using your Google or Facebook account. In my case, I typed in my email address, received the code over email, and pasted that in to continue to the payment step. You can choose between annual or monthly payments depending on what you prefer. After selecting the appropriate option, you'll need to use PayPal or enter your credit card details. After you unlock text-to-speech and generate your voiceover, it will be added to the timeline. Since Flixier is a video editor, you can add videos and images from the stock library on the left or import clips from your device or phone. This way, you can create a whole video based on the voiceover that you just made. However, if you only need your audio file, you can click the Export button and choose Audio. Then, click on Export again and your voiceover will be processed and saved to your computer in a couple of minutes. And that's how you can generate a perfect voiceover for any type of content in just a few minutes. I hope this video was helpful. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you want more tutorials like this, check out the rest of our channel to learn more about video editing and social media. Until next time, happy editing!